Good morning, everybody. Today we're gonna make gnocco fritto. We try to make it, but it's very easy. You will see. You can make it everywhere. Gnocco fritto is something typical from the area of Modena. Very simple ingredients, very easy to make. Just follow me. What do we need to make gnocco fritto? Very simple ingredients. We need flour, salt, olive oil, water, milk, beer. Then we need some tools. We need a mixer to mix the dough, and then we need a dough roller. Very, very simple. Let's start. So we make something for two persons. We need flour, about 200 grams. We just put it inside the mixer. Then we salt, like you would do for the meat. See, you salt, just a little bit. What is enough? Then we put a little bit of olive oil, just a little bit, not too much. And then we start to mix. Okay, we are ready to mix. So we start. And while the machine works, we're gonna put some water. And then we wait. And then we put some milk, just a little bit, and that will help to have a more tender dough. And then we're gonna put just a sip of beer. The rest you can drink it. We have done. See? We have a consistency here. And the consistency must be not too soft and not too hard. But still, after the machine has done the job, we have to keep making the dough a little bit longer. Okay? Very easy, even for someone that never did it before. Good, I think we're ready. Let's see. See the consistency of the dough. Very elastic. Now it's time to go with the roller. Ready? Here there is the tool. We have our dough. Put some flour here, just it doesn't attach. Then we cut a little piece. A little bit of flour so it doesn't attach. Again, I said. And we go. Must be very, very thin. Very, very thin. We pass it a couple of times. And here we are. We cut it the dough like in little rhombus. The other secret is the oil. It has to be very, very hot. Really, really hot. And you have to put a lot of oil because the dough has to drown inside the oil. We try? Let's go. You see, it makes bubbles, it pops up. Look at this, look at this, look at this. Okay, then we can take it out. And this is the gnocco, gnocco fritto from Modena. We get some prosciutto crudo, or you can use mortadella, coppa, or whatever. Even stracchino cheese, fantastic. You put some prosciutto here, you go like this, and buon appetito.